a TV show called The Bachelor. You guys know about this?
No!
Bachelor is a TV show where they pair extremely good-looking people up with each other who are probably really, they're not very compatible, but they look like they should be together. Do you know what I'm talking about? Well, the producer of the show, he's a fan of my music.
He
asked me to come down to Mexico, climb my way down into a cave where they would have a stage set up for me and my cello player.
Oh, yeah.
And they were going to put two people on a date and have them kind of like have this aha moment in the middle of a dinner that they were having down in this cave. And this music starts playing and they're like, oh my gosh, it's Andrew Ripp, even though they had no idea who I was. It was awesome. My wife and I watched it back. I was crying laughing. You know, they got the microphone like here on their shirt while they're having dinner, and then the moment she was like, oh my gosh, it's Andrew Ripp, it went from like, oh, okay, we're having a conversation, to, oh my god, it's Andrew Ripp!
Does it?
Obviously, she was like, this is a love song. It's a love song that, had a really awkward moment. There we go. It's been a long time coming, baby, and I know it's right. Even a heartbreak couldn't take love from you and I. Well, here I am. Somebody sucking face with somebody. Come on now. Yeah.